Hello and welcome back to Madden 17. And this week, the 4-3 New York Giants are going to be taking on the 5-2 Philadelphia Eagles. So obviously, you can tell the Philadelphia Eagles have the NFC East right now. That they are, we're in second place, so that's good. So everyone is one game behind, 5-2, 4-3, 3-5, 2-5, and the Cowboys are right down there, 2-5. That's even better. They must have had their bye week. We just got off ours, so here we go. Oh, and you'll also see that we have that Jason Pierre-Paul is going to be leaving, but if I negotiate a contract with him, then we'll be ready to go and he'll be back on the field. So I'm going to do that afterwards. And we're at home. Come on, Giants. You can do it. Oh, another thing. If you remember, in the last video during the bye week, you could tell I was really impressed with Ryan Nassib. So I put Ryan Nassib in as the quarterback for this game to see how he does. I'm going to let him go till like halftime. And if he's doing good, I'll leave him in. If he's not doing that great, I'll go ahead and put Eli in. But I think Eli Manning just needs a little bit of a break.
It's the
NFL. There he is, and there's Nassib.
And we should have an exciting matchup on our hands.
So we'll see. Come on out, Nassib.
Hello and welcome, everybody. I'm Brandon Gordon alongside Charles Davis. Two divisional teams getting ready to do battle. So not as many secrets. They know each other pretty well, don't they?
Yeah. Just a little. They know each other just a little bit. I mean, not too much, but a little. Ten touchdowns, six interceptions. Not too bad. Not too bad. Ooh. I almost majorly jumped that one right there. Oh, come on, get one. Oh, it better not be. No! I took you back down. I swear to everything that is holy, I brought that back down after the video. Did I not do that? Oh no. Nailed it. Yep, here we go. This is going to be a long game. Stop wasting your voice.
And that penalty will wipe out a big game by the offense.
Alright, QB contained.
So a rough spot to take the snap from here. Short drop. And it is complete.
Get him down!
He got banged up there on that play.
Oh. Oh, Zachary Ertz. More like Zachary's Hurts. That was actually a good ring to it. Yeah, I'm proud of myself.
And the quarterback able to complete it there to the receiver. An advantage for the offense.
Zachary Ertz. Zachary Ertz. You notice I talked about Reuben Randall before? Yeah, if you look over at the right side, Reuben Randall's on the Eagles. That traitor! Decline. Let's see if I can find him here. Right there. See B right there? That's Reuben Randall. The traitor himself. And they just threw to him at all! Rodgers Cromartie! Ooh, almost had him. Woo! That was close. I see he's still wearing number 82.
Connect on the third down pass, and now the punter comes out to boot it away. Hold up here, laundry down.
Let's That was an awesome move. Oh, I forgot. It's a run play.
Just accept this one. To the right side.
Yep.
Connor Barwin with a tackle made.
Why don't you just go hold your private parts, Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. I'm a nice person, I swear.
So 20 yards to go here on first down. They set up the play fake. Zips left side.
Oh, I didn't see you. That was my fault, Nassib. Don't worry about it.
Tried to run before he secured the ball.
No, he got smacked. That's what happened. Watch this. I'm going to give Beckham another shot.
Catches a snap out of a gun. Fires into the D. The ball is swatted away. Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter which
excuse me.
On, that you just can't shake anyone free.
Go
they
away.
They try their best to find someone open, but they took away every passing alley, every angle, and shut the play down. So incomplete on second down. Now they'll look to convert here on third. And some extra help in the defensive secondary here as they drop into the dime.
You're not supposed to turn. Oh, off to a great start, aren't we?
Interception. But what do they say all the time? If he had really good hands, he'd be playing offense.
Nassib, I trusted you. Wait, what play were we working on? Drag routes, wasn't it? Might try some of those.
So the offense unable to convert through the air, and now the special teams unit and the punter takes the field.
Yep.
And here's the speedy Darren. Penalty marker is down here.
Damn. Get a flag! There we go. Nice.
Hit on first down.
I wonder if this is going to be a run. Oh.
And it's complete.
I'm trying to stay on my feet. Bam! Here, I'll help you stay on your feet. Boom! Good job, Taylor. Hurts isn't Hurts anymore. Except
that one is going to set the offense back.
Yes, it is indeed.
Indeedio indeed, my child.
That's going to make the zone.
And on first down.
Good job this time. Bam, bam. Zach Hurts. Will they get the playoff before the end of the first quarter? 3, 2, 1. Oh, I didn't get it up on time. It's still 0-0. So that's good. That's good. We haven't lost just yet. Here we go. Come on. Oh, decline it. Press X on that one. Why would you press A? That's the bad one. Here we go. Oh, skirt. Oh, okay. I skirted too much. Taylor! Gonna jack slap the back of your head here in a second. Wait, didn't we do this play? Okay, no. Never mind. Huh? Skirt! Oh, dang it. Face mask! That's right, Rogers Cromartie impersonator. Number 41.
Face mask penalty, and Charles, you were in the center. It's hard to keep your hands away from that face mask.
Skirt! There we go. Oh, yes! That'll take us to the 2-minute warning. There you go, Nassib. You're getting kicked off now. Oh no, did I just jinx him? I think I just jinxed him. Jinxed him. I didn't fix him. I jinxed him. I jinxed him. Uh-oh. Yep. Everyone was covered, okay? I just saw him cut at the corner of my eye. So I'm just like, okay, maybe he got open. But no. Mr. Bandito Chinchilla's right there. This guy done playing Thrillville. Leave me alone.
Second down following the incompletion.
Jeez. So you say you're good at drag routes, right? Let's find out.
Tries the left side, and he pulls it in. And down to the ground.
Okay, okay.
People like to see sacks and big hits in the open field, but sometimes the bend and don't break philosophy works awfully well for a defense. They still have to find a way to score points. As long as you're not giving those up, you're doing
just fine. Alright. Let's see. What do we got? Get a little bit of the big drag route going. I'm looking at Larry Donald. I almost said Dinelli again. You know what? Ah! I tried to throw it. I swear I tried to throw it. But it didn't work.
When your offensive line is battling so hard to keep you protected, you You got to show confidence in them by stepping up and making the throw. Continuing to drop back.
I was trying to. You ham sandwich made of turkey? Yeah, but you never heard of that before, did you? Yeah. There's your mouth. You know what? I think we can make a field goal. 63 yards? We got this. You know what? Yeah, we're going to kick a field goal.
Leg he has right here. This will test him.
Okay. Focus, Brown. All right. You got this. Got you! Aw, poo, still didn't make it. Oh, well. Oh, well. Just a prank, bro.
Hit on first and 10 now.
At least he caught it. Oh, darn. Huge. Booth review. Booth review. I like that. Yeah, that was him. That's him. Yeah, there you go. Good job. You just want to waste my time, don't you?
The offense back to the line after the completion for a first.
You better not score. Oh, Randall's in motion. Oh, I thought you were going to go out of bounds. Except
and of course the defense is going to accept this penalty.
Thank you. All right, now Eagles, I've had about enough of you flying around with your bird self. And oh, that was way too close. Reuben Randall almost came back and caught that in the end zone. Mr. Reuben Randall, you never tried that in New York, did you? Yeah. What happened, huh? Bad Reuben Randall. 0 for 2 on third down, are we? That's always good.
It's gonna go for 14 yards.
And here's the timeouts. Can you run the ball or something? You can get a holding penalty. Come on, give it to Sproles. Give it to Sproles. Give it to Darren. Give it to Darren. Darn it. Well, they're going to get a field goal.
And the receiver, Charles, he just made the play coming across the field. Sometimes it's the shorter routes to the ones that are most effective, right into the quarterback's sight line.
Spooky, scary skeletons.
And the ball sails from the Bryants for 3 points.
Can't think of anything else. Oh, we have 1 second. We have 1 second.
The team into the lead is nice, but there's still plenty of time to go here.
Come on, man. All right, you have to chant it. Kickoff return, touchdown. Kickoff return, touchdown. Here we go. Oh, you turkey. Face mask! Wait, one of these choices gives you another play. Is it accept or decline? I'm just... Okay, yeah. except.
Got the hand caught up in the grill of the face mask, 15-yard penalty.
Oh, that would make sense.
You're trying so hard to make a play.
Okay.
The way that these offensive guys can
Are there
around,
any setup
plays? Your hand gets into the wrong place.
Nope. Okay. So. Okay, something like that. Okay, we're just gonna do this. Oh, no. Hurry. Get going.
Offense
Poop! Oh, they're not smart enough to decline it. Yay! Alrighty. We have one more shot at this.
Hit on first down.
Okay, either Harris or Beckham. Whichever one is more open. I guess neither of them. Thanks, O-line. Okay. We'll put in Eli for the third quarter. Almost none of this is Nassib's fault, but we're going to put in Eli, see how he's doing. Just for the third quarter. I didn't need down a swing. Like a red bag. I don't even know if that's what she says. Okay. Oh, I forgot to put in Eli. Dang it. Where are you throwing Nassib? Okay, that one was your fault. That one was your fault all the way.
So incomplete on first. Let's see what second down has in store.
All right, we'll put him in for the fourth quarter.
Comes out of the dime. And he wrangles in the football for a nice
play. There we go. 44.4%. Blech.
There were a couple holes there, Parker. Was that zone coverage? That's exactly what it was, Brandon.
Now you know what you already knew.
And it's first down, but they're going to try to sling it again. And he brings it in.
There we go. Didn't think that was going to be complete for a second. Larry Donald. Jonathan Hicks. I don't know what his first name is. Just said the first name that starts with J that came up in my head. John Cena Hicks. That's his middle name, Cena. I promise. Wikipedia knows all.
Down. From the
shotgun. There we go. You see, now I barely notice that I go, huh, when I throw it because I'm so used to doing it, even off camera. Like when I'm doing online matches and stuff. Playing against other people's.
First down here after the completion.
I would do them for videos, but just usually their connection is so bad that it's just horrifying to look at. And we usually lose connection by the end of the game anyway. It's a sad thing. That was Beckham's first reception. Oh man, I feel bad. Sorry, dude. thought you had another one at least.
Completed pass play. Now let's see if they go back to the air or to the ground. So some extra touch out there on the jumbo set. They set up the play.
Offensive line. Where did you go to? The bottom of the ocean? Wouldn't surprise me. Hang out with SpongeBob for a little bit. Face mask! Talk to Mr. Krabs. Have some jellyfish. Except.
And the dreaded face mask penalty.
That's oh man, it's dreaded, isn't it? So it's holding.
Body going one way, and then your head gets yanked back the other.
Killer Frost, what is up, my bro? Okay. That'll bring us to the end of the third. I'll put Eli in. And it is 3-0. Alright, so we'll have to go one more play with Ryan Nassib before Eli Manning comes back in officially. So here we go. Oh, never mind. Oh, I guess they took that out. Alright, Eli Manning, welcome back. How you doing? Are you feeling good? You must be feeling good because that was a good throw. But it's not going to matter. Now is it? Roger Lewis. Yeah, because it was almost a touchdown. Then Holden came along and pooped on it. No, he wasn't.
And let's see what the defensive coordinator may have up his sleeve here to try.
These commentators. Oh, you go grab that. Victor Cruz! Watch yourself. Oh, they were. Oh, they were. You just trust that. They were.
And the defense coming out this time in the nickel.
And a pit. There we go! Touchdown, Giants! Eli Manning, welcome back to the field. The Eagles have 2 minutes and 22 seconds to score again. They need a touchdown. Ha ha! There you go, Donald. There we go. 7-3. 2-2-2 left. 5 receptions, 35 yards, 1 touchdown. There you go, Donald. And we'll go to the left here. Perfect. Come on, bring that out. Bring it out. Ah! Fine. Have it your way. Watch Reuben Randall. Reuben Randall is really good in these end of the game situations. Oh, Taylor! You had a chance. You need to take these chances. Reuben Randall is good in these pressure situations. He did it a lot with the Giants. Probably not the best thing to be happy about, but he did it, and that's all that matters. 2-minute warning. That's their free timeout right there. Okay.
Around 2 minutes to go, and if the D can hold them, they'll win this one.
That's right. You can just turn the ball over. Whatever way possible. Landon Collins! Yes! Go, 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 go! Go, kid! Go, kid! Go, kid! There you go! Yes! That's how you do it, Collins! You better not. Okay, good. No, I am not running the ball. we'll do this. Let's see. Let's go to Donald.
First down and 10 now for the offensive group. And they'll go play action. Throws to
his right,
and it's two.
What?
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone.
No. Now, just wait a minute. I know my old eyes can be deceiving sometimes, but that was complete. Oh, he did the foot glitch. What is that foot glitch anyway? That's crazy, dude. Wait, what? What plays? We're not gonna be doing the run play, but I mean, hey.
The defense here in a dive look. Looking for the play action pass. And there is the sixth penalty today.
What? Rashad Jennings.
And that one is going to set the offense back. Operating near their own end zone. The play fake here.
Just got that one out. Beckham Jr. with the face mask. Thank you very much.
Charles, I know it's hard when live bullets are flying, but you cannot keep your hand up around the face mask area.
It is absolutely inexcusable nowadays. We talk about targeting.
Just get up there, get a field goal or something. So the most they can do is tie it, and we'll be ready to roll. Yeah, that's it. Use all your timeouts. Someone's good. But come on, baby. 131. 131 is all I'm asking. 131, and the Eagles are down in the loss. And the NFC East will be all tied up. Come on, baby. Oh, that would have stayed in bounds. If that would have stayed in bounds, ooh, that would have been amazing. That would have been sweet, dude.
So a second down in completion, now brings up
third 1 for 3 on third down. That's not the best statistic. But, fine. Because you got people like Victor Cruz when he doesn't fumble the football. The Manning and Cruz connection.
All right, so the timeout over and all 11 men back out onto the field for the defense.
The best quarterbacks work hard on every aspect of their game.
Should I? Should I?
Faking everyone out with a strong play action move.
Yeah, why not? It's 100% set up, why not?
And now after the catch, the offense with a fresh set of downs.
Now watch right up there by the score thing. Right now. There we go.
And that was his first first carry of the day.
Called it right on time, too.
And of course, the defense is going to accept this penalty.
Alright. Where is it? No, I'm not going to knee it. No!
And here comes play number 6 on this drive.
See, let's go to Harris.
First down. Shotgun snap here.
Darn.
Taken away by the defense, but it falls innocently to the ground.
Play did almost everything right. Excellent coverage, breaks on the football, just unable to haul it in and take it the other way, so he dropped an interception. The key for him now, don't dwell on it.
The other two just came along out of nowhere, like, hello, I want to catch it too. Only one person can catch it. And that's not any either, so give it up. That's... I haven't done one of these plays. Like, ever, I don't think. Huh! Oh, I switched away from him. I was trying to press a Y and I pressed B again. Nailed it!
Speed, athleticism, hands, a little bit questionable.
I want to score again. The Philadelphia Eagles, I want to put them out of their misery. I mean, that's what good sportsmanship is like, right? If you know the other team is doing terrible, just put them out of their misery, right? That's good sportsmanship. Am I wrong?
What?
I am? No, you're wrong! You see? Odell Beckham Jr., touchdown! You've just been put out of your misery. One minute, 60 seconds remaining, and you guys are down by 11 points. Good luck with that. Yeah, right. Let's see, they need a field goal and a touchdown with a two-point conversion just to tie. So if anything at all, we're going into overtime. Hey, Nassib, you did good today, Nassib. You did good. But Eli got us a touchdown, well, two touchdowns now. So, sorry, bro. Maybe I'll put him in. If we get the ball again. The pigskin. I didn't know they said that in this game. Oh, bonkers! Janoris Jenkins! Skabooski! Go ahead and decline that. We don't need the yards. Wait, what? What? Carry, win. Darn it. Get him down. Look at these idiots. They think they have a chance.
And the offense moving quickly to the line. It's going to spike it to stop the clock.
Very clever choice there, Carson. Go to Reuben Randall.
So second and 10 here.
I want to see him try to catch a pass.
The snap from the gun.
Go to my old boy, Randall. Not my boy anymore, though.
But at the same time, you have those kind of completions all game
Oh, they called their final timeout. The most you're going to get is a touchdown at this point. That's the most you're going to get. Oh, Carson, are you okay? Look at this dude. I mean, he's part of the Eagles. I almost said Patriots, but he's part of the Eagles. But look at this. Good grief. I know the roughing the passer call is two steps, but this should be called right here. Wait, how do you zoom in again? I forgot. It's been so long since I've used. Look at this. Look at this dude. Wait. Okay. Focus on Carson. Look at that. Boing. Oh, that was good. I like that. That was fun. Alright. Yeah, then you get flipped over. Aw. I almost had him. Yeah, it goes for the Giants too, huh? Everyone always blames Eli Manning for the Giants' problems, when the real problem is the O-line, huh? Oh, they scored. Dang it, we're gonna lose now. We have 7 seconds, and they're still down by four. Dang it, we're gonna lose. We got so close. Now we're gonna lose. Come on. We lost to the Eagles. Just kidding. We're gonna win. Because the Eagles think they have a chance. And they're probably gonna do an onside kick. They might actually go for two. Which I guess they might as well at this point. Go ahead, Eagles. Yep, there they go. Let's go, man. Oh, yeah, they're running it.
And they'll get set here looking for the 2-point conversion. Tries the right side.
Good job, Rodgers.
And here they're going to line up to Hunt Snyder.
See? Now you're down by five. Aren't that just... And a face mask! Ha ha! Well, I said I was gonna put in Nassib. So here we go. Team management, depth chart. Ryan Nassib. Of Eli. It's nothing against you, Eli. I just want Nassib to get one more play. Oh, yeah, we're going to put Nassib in so we can knee it. That's a good one.
And the offense starting from a great spot here on this next drive.
I wonder if we can get a field goal, actually. Come on, timeout. Sorry, Nassib. I want to see if I can get a field goal. Because I want to score. Yards? Yeah, we can make that. Yeah! Come on, Brown. Hup! Yeah! With 2 seconds left. Ha ha ha! Skabooski! Sorry, Nassib. I'm too egotistical. I can't help myself. This is what you have to do to your divisional opponents. You have to beat them down. till they don't feel emotions anymore. Ah! What's the flag, coach? Let's do that one. Game equals over. The Giants have won again for the fifth time. Oh, we're 5-3, but hey, at least we got a winning record. 17-9 is the final score. The NFC East is all tied up between the Giants and the Eagles. Oh boy. Landon Collins is for some reason the player of the game, but that's okay. He got one interception, that's all that counts. As we shake hands with whoever that dude is, and I shake my head like, oh god, that guy is an idiot. Anyway, see you next time.